twee paren en vandaar dus deze derde plaats. Maar
Zolendal.
Let u vooral op, als u ze door de jaren gevolgd heeft, dan weet u dat ze dus spectaculair zijn wat de techniek betreft. Maar niet zo goed waren in de presentatie. Wel nu, daar is aangesleuteld. Er is een Amerikaanse choreografe, Leanne Miller, aan te pas gekomen. En het is een stuk beter nou. Zij rijden op een vioolfantasie uit de opera Turandot van Puccini. De violiste is Vanessa May. Viervoudige geworpen Salchow. De eerste in een wedstrijd. Helaas bleef ze niet staan. Straks in de slow motion gaan we terugkijken.
Goes their hopes of gold. Now they're skating for a medal of any description. They had to land that to get gold. Bombo just about held on to his triple toe, but it didn't look good.
Problem is that early mistake has possibly affected the focus and the concentration.
Beautiful. An amazing height on that triple twist. But it all looks a little ragged compared with what we saw in the short and what we've seen from him in the past. Looks if you could do a quad on that.
I was just thinking the same. It won't be long, will it?
Nguyen and Hongbo Zhao.
And they are quite wonderful skaters. That wasn't their best performance. They're not going to get gold and silver. They should take the bronze. But it's not
even
a
lock-in.
It's not a foregone conclusion by any means. I think this is one of those occasions where the draw didn't go in their favour. Skating last is normally where the skaters would like to be. But I think for these two to go after the warm-up would have been good and put pressure on the Russians and Canadians.